struggle in there. So this perfect, imperfect thing from ending stuck kind of a sensitive chord, because it sounds like, I think I heard it circulating, like this perfect imperfect gives the kind of negative vibe to the whole thing. So I know when I read through your draft, so I understood that the substance was actually very much in line with what I think sometimes, but the titles give so much negativity sometimes that I found it very hard to cope with it. So I'm going to talk more about the aesthetics of possibilities, because I think in improvisation, what you get is actually chances. And so I don't see it as getting in the room and saying like, oh, this is not good, and this is not good, and oh, I will cope with it. But I see it more like, I don't know what will happen, and I throw myself in, and I find possibilities, more like. Because it's so personal that I think, it has this judging tone to it also, so I want to get rid of that. I don't want to judge, I just want to feel. So when I go to a concert and it's improvised, or even when I'm playing, I'm not busy with, am I doing here the perfect thing or am I doing here the imperfect thing? I'm just trying to see in the moment and catch that stream.